What's going on, fellow humans? This is Binrat. Alright, to recap briefly, the one I showed yesterday was Binrat, questionably, perhaps intoxicated, not too sure. It was probably a month ago or more. This one, for sure, drunk as shit. This was after he had got on clan chat, and yeah, there you go, I'm drunk, FYI. This boy was... I don't care how many sheets you got, they were all in the wind at this point. So, I have not previewed this replay. I have not even looked at the screenshots of the after battle report. That we will do together. I heard him talking while he was playing this game, and let's raise up that mini-map there. More information is always better. So he's going to have to actually work for it here because he's got a Puma guy on his team. And if there's one thing I can tell you, I'm not impressed with their performance. So some of our guys have decided to play correctly, some of them have not. For instance, oh, I don't know, where IS3 isn't playing correctly. That guy's a dipshit. Also, Binrat seems to be knocking over every tree in the book and parked next to a bush, but not actually behind the bush, vis-a-vis the enemy location. Now, I'm not sure if he's got sixth sense on this thing, but I'm assuming he does. We got one guy up the middle, we got some guys in the correct spot, we got some guys not in the correct spot. Be very, very quiet. Ooh, oh, damn you, aim time. Damn you to hell. Damn you, gun depression. Damn you to hell. Time to unleash shells. Whoa! Slightly drunk. Remember, kids, don't drink and shoot. Unless you're from Alabama. In which case, that's the national sport. Reload! Reload! Oh, shit's on fire, yo. No, well, they have an IS-3 that's a dipshit as well. That's good. It's good to know. The dipshittery goes both ways. Now, what to do? We could go after the artillery. We could sneak around behind their heavy tanks. Yeah, they've got another IS-3 that's a dipshit, and we've been spotted in the middle of the field. That's not really too surprising, especially because they have a counter scout. Rock. Oh baby, oh baby, oop, slight glitch. Oh baby, oh yeah, that's the sweet spot right there. He's not gonna bother chasing down the artillery. He is gonna bother putting one in that ass. Maybe three. Oh shit, there goes the Binrat no aim thing again. Is he gonna reload? Yep, okay. It's a hoochie mama. Interesting. Interdesting. She's got a hoochie mama from Mao. There appears to be a large heavy tank coming straight across the field behind us. And by us, I mean you. And by you, I mean Binrat. And by Binrat, I mean the guy that can't actually do anything about it at this point. This guy's already congratulating himself. Things are pretty even up, and they've got dudes closing in on our cap. Oops. Alright. We could probably pickpocket that ISU. Is that guy drunk? I think that guy's drunk. Alright, so our cab got fucked up. If Binrat was a little coordinated, he might try and ram kill that AMX. That would be kind of funny. The IS-3 that was too dumb not to go to the correct spot just called people noobs. That's... I like that. I'm a big fan of irony. Lol, noobs. You're just lucky that they were not coordinated or any good. Otherwise, you would have had your shit pushed in. The 999 ping, that would explain a lot. It would explain why he's just looking around, standing around, getting shot. The hell is the 128? Or the T28, my bad. Wow, that took a hell of a drive. What the hell is this guy doing? It's gotta be a bot. That's a problem. I'm gonna drive nowhere. I want to kill. Yeah. Good aim. Good aim. So that's 4 kills. And our IS-3 is just patting himself on the back so hard, even though he played that completely wrong. It's a good thing Binrat was there to bail him out. Let's look at some battle results, shall we? Alright, what we have here is an ace tanker, while drunk as hell. 66,000 credits with a 6,761 XPs. That's on a triple event. We did more than 1,000 damage than the tier 8 heavy tank. That's a problem. Maybe you should have played that one, I don't know, the right way around. Hoochie Mama also did quite well, and that is good. We went 21 for 17 shooting. No, wait, flip that. I'm slightly listexic. 16 penetrations, a lot of damage. Potential damage received of 700, which is good. Well, depending on your point of view. And 2,800 damage upon spotting. Holy crap. That's what the power of booze will do to you in a video game. Now, if you will excuse me, my mom made apple pie, and I'm gonna eat it with some ice cream. Ha!